spent, I believe, 6 years in China. He spent a year there just learning Chinese, and that was early on in his younger days. And he did that so that he could get his doctorate degree in China. So he is a medical doctor. He has spent years in Nepal, which is where he's from, working in the field, in hospitals. He has his own foundation, going out to the remote villages, one or two of which I saw when I was there in October, taking medicine, working with patients, seeing people that have perhaps never seen a doctor. And that's all part of his foundation that's ongoing. He has been on certainly a journey, as the song talked about. He has been on a very long journey finding himself. And I think he found himself many, many years ago. And he's going to tell you a little bit about that journey in Southeast Asia and other parts of the world. He is here now in the United States for the next many years, getting his master's and doctorate in public health. So I think we'll have the UN as part of his credentials in the future. Not a prediction, but pretty sure that may happen. So he is a global citizen, cares deeply about humanity, and is here to express and inspire us with some of his stories. Dr. Baral. Amrit.
Thank you, Zin, for the beautiful words. My name is Amrit, and I'm from Nepal. Currently, I'm pursuing my master's in public health at Westchester University of Pennsylvania. I'm glad to be here today, and I would like to thank this beautiful Awakened Heart family for having me here today to share some of my thoughts and my life experiences. I'm happy to have grown up in Nepal. I love my country and my culture. After graduating from my college in Nepal, I went to China. I lived there for 6 years, and I got my degree in medicine. Upon my graduation, I came back to Nepal, and I started working as a doctor. And I also started my nonprofit to help poor people living in the remote areas of Nepal, because Nepal is a mountainous country, and the terrain is the geographical structure is. Creates a barrier for access to transportation, and those people, some of the people have never seen doctors in their life. And I think you all know there was a devastating earthquake in Nepal in 2015. So after the devastating earthquake, I wanted to use my medical knowledge and skills to travel the different affected areas in the country and to help the people. So I quit my job, and then I started traveling different parts of the country. And I went to almost 5 affected areas in Nepal, and I did medical camps and emergency medical supplies. We carried medicines. Sometimes we have to walk like 2 days or 3 days to reach those areas and set up the camps. And I was I.